The RTTW, my very first trip this year, invited by a very good friend who I've known for a lot of years. So I took so many videos, I'm going to have to break it down into three parts. There's probably a lot of coughing, a lot of swearing, some heavy breathing, and some very ugly faces. Watch if you want, and if you don't like it, well, you can stick it up your bloody exhaust pipe.
Oh, we just suffered the first bit. Only yeah. 55, 60 on the motorway anyway.
I don't care what you do, mate. I just toodle.
I do around 60. I like to do around 60 for the simple reason that if you're doing 55, you're fucking up the track.
Yeah.
At 60, you're going past them and giving them space.
I don't mind if you do 90. You go comfortable and I'll just plod.
Someone yesterday on the M11. 40 miles an hour in a little car.
I know. They shouldn't be allowed on the bloody road, but... No. Now you're starting to sound like an old man.
I am an old man.
Sorry? No, it's alright. It's a bit of a backrest.
Sure?
Yeah. Right. And I've got my yellow jacket under there, so if I break down, I can...
I'm with you.
So it's sort of my supplies.
Okay.
It's all thought out. Not very well.
Oh, right, if I break down, it's
the flames will
keep me away.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yep, go on, my son. Well, here we go for a ride to the wall. First time I've ever done it. About the 107th time Stuart's done it. I'd say we're a couple of old Hell's Angels, but we're not. We're a couple of old grumpy bastards, so you will be getting some odd comments off us. Thank you. lovely warm air from that tanker's engine. Lush. It's not cold, it's just not warm. They dozed off there for a minute. You left a bit late, my boy. I was just wondering if you had a problem. Ah, there's a Harley down there. I bet he didn't buy our coffee. Yeah, I know. Oh! Oh!
But he didn't what?
I bet he didn't buy our coffee.
Where is he? Oh, here he is.
Drinking coffee. There's two more. Two more. Oh, fuck him.